I consider myself the luckiest man on the face of the earth. That I might have been given a bad break, but I've got an awful lot to live for.